moving down this right wing. And got a good chance to try and cross it in, turns round. A good play there by Griffin. Griffin in front of him to Ginnelly in front of us here. Ginelli's got a bit of space down this wing, and he's having a good old run there. Go on, Josh. On a run there towards the edge of the area. Well played. He's coming on, he's done on his left. He's got it out through. He's goal! Cross it! Goal! Josh Ginnelly all the way down the wing. We've seen that before. We've gone to one more. What a great goal from Josh Ginnelly. That'll do. 2-0 all day long. Brilliant, John.
Watmore-esque, you called that absolutely correctly, Simon. Watmore-esque it was. Yeah, it's 2-0, a great goal. Correctly called by Simon Ellis, a Duncan Watmore-like in its execution, certainly in its creation. Josh Ginnelly got the ball on the left-hand side, inside his own half.